We are living, I believe, in fictional times. And by that I mean that if you took the reality that we've been living through for a year and put that in a book, you'd read that book and you'd go, son of a bitch, great book.